We apologize that the feature was not quite as long as we'd anticipated. Therefore, there will be a short interval. In the meantime, we are pleased to be able to show you a short film starring a man with a tape recorder up his nose. And now, a film starring a man with a tape recorder of his brother's nose.